व्यूअर्स, द लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ अबाउट इथियोपिया, अम्हारा एंड टिग्रे रीजन इज दैट टुडे हंड्रेड्स ऑफ ओरोमो पीपल हैव कम आउट फॉर सेलिब्रेशन इन द स्ट्रीट्स ऑफ एडिस अबाबा. But today, the Oromo celebrations in Addis Ababa this morning turned into a protest against Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed and his government. All the protesters demanding the release of Jawar Muhammad, Bekele Gerbe and all Oromo prisoners. In this protest, people can be seen slogans against Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed and his government. This morning in Addis Ababa, there is a downtown Abiy Ahmed in Addis Ababa. Down, down, Abiy, shouted protesters in Ethiopia's capital Addis Ababa. Viewers, today's Aricha celebrations in Addis Ababa have turned into a protest against the Abiy Ahmed Ali government. Protesters demanded the release of all Oromo political prisoners, including prominent politicians like Jawar Muhammad and Bekele Gerba. While some photos have been shared in which it can be seen that people are being charged with sticks by security forces. And in addition, there are some videos about which I have informed you. First, watch this video and then we talk about Tigray Defense Force further.
Jawad, 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 Jaw
Others, on the other hand, the Mescal festival has been celebrated in the Tigray region. Several videos were received from central capital Mekele showing the Tigrayan elders celebrating the festival. Meanwhile, another Tigray Defense Force video has been received, which says that Tigray Defense Force soldiers are celebrating the festival of Mescal. One has received a recent video of Tigray Defense Force about it, which you can now watch on your screen. So viewers, let's watch the video. Thanks for watching.
I see you follow what the hell is it?